Unboxing of an HP Veer 4G. You can see here, this might actually be the size of the Veer itself on the front of the box. Notice it's not doesn't have a funky shape anymore like the Pre and the Pixie did. Alright. Let's go ahead and open that up. This is actually quite useful for those who may not be too familiar with WebOS. Nice little warning message here.